My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I know it's a bit late, but I wanted to see if Amron is ready for that mercenary work. I tried to turn over a new leaf, and I'm going to continue to do so. But this is my handiwork. I was hungry. No, I have to keep myself fed. It's nearly 1 o'clock in the morning. I don't know if I should come knocking on Amron's door. I suppose I could wait in Heimsker's home. Oh.
Ugh.
Really? How is your husband?
Now scat.
Really? Word is that he's dead. And I think you may need to join him.
Help! I'm being...
What a waste.
All right, now... You and Nazim can be together. Don't let it be said that I don't do deeds for people.
One of the guards said he saw a mage appear out of thin air.
Really?
Claimed it was one of those Sijic monks. Man's been hitting the skooma, I say.
Yes, and I don't appreciate you holding the fire so close to my face. I may have to punish you for that. There may be too many guards around. Oh, there's Amron. I don't need to let him see me. Kill a man. Amron.
Hello, friend.
Hello. I'm just curious, why do you walk around town at all hours of day and night? You seem like you're bored. I'm here to offer you some mercenary work. I've spoken to your wife, and she's in agreement that it would be a good idea to bring in lots of extra money for your family. And she will not kick you out. She accepts this. So will you follow me?
Lead the way.
Very good. Very good, Amron. All right. We have some business at Valthine Towers. But before we go, who put this pot out in the middle of the road? Before we go, we should go back to Rollinwood so that I can temper your gear so that it will be...
What can I get for you?
I guess, of the right standard to deal with these bandits. Let's go. All right, that was quite a journey. This way, Amryn. Welcome to Rollinwood.
Huh?
Come with me. Everyone, this is Amryn. He'll be working with me for the time being. Shadra. Amryn. This way. All right, now, if I could...
What can I get for you?
I'm going to need to... Well, let me see... Yes, let me just... I'm going to need to take your armor.
Is there anything else you need?
Yes. To take your armor, would you stop walking around? Amryn.
Still here.
Yes. You do like to keep busy, I see.
Sure thing.
All right, we're gonna trade some things. All right, so your family sword. I'll need to take that. This red guard shield, the armor, gauntlets. I'll take the ring because I'd like to replace it with something else. Now, let's see. What do we need? I guess we need iron. Strengthen my own armor. All right, let's put the iron back. See what his sword needs. steel. That's quite the increase. Now let's put back these materials. If you're all right walking around naked, come upstairs with me. I need to put some enchantments on these items.
You're done.
All right, I think we're good for now. Really, Amron? Okay. We'll see how this works out, and then we can add different things later on. Let's go.
I'm right behind you.
All right. I don't know if we want to arrive right there at the tower.
There's a cave here. Think we should check it out?
No, I don't. Let's head to Valzine. Need to get you a horse also. This way, Amron. I'm a little uneasy breaking in a new companion. We'll see what happens. All right, Amron. We're here. Alright, Bandit, I'm gonna leave you back here.
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
I don't have the money, and even if I did, I'd never give it to you.
That's a real shame. Gonna make it hard for you to pay a healer after we cave your skull in. Bad time to get lost.
Come on, come on!
No, how about that, though? Let's see.
someone there?
There's plenty of someones here, Amren. I thought you were going up there to attack.
Did you hear something?
You can't hide from me. Over here! I'll fire you!
Ow! If I was wearing robes, I'd be dead. There we are, Amren. Good. Ah! So they're gonna single me out. Good work. There you are. Ah! You handled yourself well. Especially since I've allowed you to channel the powers of, what do you call those people? The swords? Like the sword singers or something like that. Now you are a sword singer. All right, that should be everyone, but let's just take a look. Wait. I can't go up any higher. What's going on here? There. Elven Bow of Wrath, all right. All right, Aaron. Very good.
Still here.
Let's head back and turn in this bounty.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
The bandit leader at Valthine Towers is dead, and I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
And I am looking for work. Have you got any leads?
The Jarl has put out a bounty to slay a giant. Here, take a look at this decree for details.
All right.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Does slaying a bounty sit well with you? Slaying a bounty, slaying a giant? Come on, let's go. Let's see what you can do. Did it. It's been a long time since I've used my blade. Oh, you really are tough. You went toe-to-toe with a giant. All right, what happened to the giant? It's buried somewhere here. I think there's another giant. Let's see if we can. Yes, we've got some sap. Let's shut that up. All right, come on. I thought you were gonna get a chance to rush in there, but no. All right. I'm pleased, Aaron. Let's go. There's a goodness to you that will help temper the evil that boils within me. Come on, let's go. Let's get some more money. Preventus.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
The giant at Sleeping Tree Camp is dead, and I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
All right, Amron. There's no need to push. Come on. I can't get out. All right, here we go.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
All right. All right, I've had a mission to do for the longest time. I was going to help that poor woman. Let's go to Mizincha Left.
Seems like a ruin. Dwarven, I think.
Oh, and there's a bandit, too. There might be more, Amron.
What was that?
Look out!
Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
I'm getting out of here.
What was that?
Just a little something I picked up at the Mage College.
Kill him to get some beer every now and then.
Actually,
have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind.
Really?
Sight to see.
What is this up here? The Great Lift, all right.
Told him to just hand over the gold. Did he listen?
Oh, no.
They always have to fight back.
Mine. It could be anyone's.
Get one rusty septum from me.
All right.
Must die.
getting out of here. Help!
Yes, there's the help you needed. All right, come on. Someone else handle him.
Now that's how it's done.
I was hoping you would do it, Amron. Unless I'd use a zombie to do the killing. I think it's down this way. What was that? What's going on down here?
You won't leave Skyrim alive!
Get your best armor.
Not sure what this is all about. Gualdo, who are you?
This one thinks you should be more careful with your spells.
Really? You're the one that has the aura around you. You seem very powerful. What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Reminds me. All right, thank you.
All right, then. What are you doing that for?
I'm not doing anything. All right,
can I help you?
Yes.
No. You've already learned all I can teach you.
Okay, that's not what I wanted to do.
Of course.
should have some healing potions that I can give you. All right.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
All right, let's keep going. What? Another bandit.
What was that? Time to end this.
Look out. She's got a crossbow. Get her. Charm I have to calm people. I guess it. You just have to get used to it and when to use it. Let's go. What was that? What? This. It really made things too easy.
A living Dwemer was once discovered in Morrowind. Can you imagine it? Being the last surviving member of your race?
No, Amron, I must say I can't imagine it. Let's go. Sorry, Amron. If you're taking health potions, that's not good. She would have beaten you. Malural's room key. I guess we'll take it. is no one here. All right, let's keep moving, Amren. Uh-oh, someone else is getting beaten. No. Amren. So did we get the archer that was up here? Apparently so. And what was this thing? A broken dwarven android. Hmm.
All the hot steam vents.
All right, I need to be on the lookout for upgrades for you. And me. All right, let's go.
Right, Amron, be on the lookout for chests that may contain gold. Uh-oh.
Come on, come on!
That takes care of that.
I think I found something here. Yes. Some gold. We can split it 50-50 if we survive this experience. I'm sure Sapphire will be pleased. And I also have some jewels that you can give her. You may want to make some sort of necklace or something for her.
Now that's how it's done.
Sphere. Be careful, Amron. Oh, it's got a crossbow. We can't have that. There. Trying to gauge what improvements you're going to need. And this is your standard adventuring outfit, but I think we're going to have to make some improvements.
I would find the Dwemer's mechanical guardians fascinating if they didn't try to kill everything on sight.
A puzzle, of course. Now, what just opened? That.
I don't have a mind to dismantle.
You may
want to
just stay there for now.
Let's see how it works.
All right, so we have the valve. There, that's opened something in a chest. Ring of Squire. Got it. Gauntlets of recharging. All right, and you're here, Amron. I think we're able to proceed. All right, Metzenchalef Depths. Let's go.
Huh?
And the former. Those explosions don't sound good. Could be fire. Stay hidden. I'm not sure where these explosions are coming from. Of Zenitar, that's it. I might be able to make that jump. Wasn't even worth it. Amron, where are you racing off to? Look out.
What was that?
Behind you.
Be careful.
It's all right, Amron, I have him.
The Dwemer created so many wondrous machines, and yet nobody ever followed in their footsteps.
Look out, there's more.
Is someone there?
Oh, no you don't.
Has absolutely almost no effect, except to freeze him. Watch out, Amren.
I'll see you in pieces.
There we are. What are you swinging at now? Beaten already. You're gonna use up your potions. Is this? A golden knight. Interesting. A golden sword. All right, Amren, come on. Who on earth? On Nern? Goldbrand, I have that, but look at the damage. Plenty of gold, healing potions. Conjure the golden knight. No armor, but this is valuable. Well, the shield is heavy armor. Summons a golden knight. Amren, how would you feel about replacing your family sword with something that might be more powerful?
What do you need?
Let's see.
What can I do for you, friend? I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Well, this is a big difference. Fire damage, though. I'll have to stay away from you. It'll be up to you whether you want to use it or not. Okay.
Need anything, you just say the word.
Oh, so now you're going to show off. All right. I gave you that ability, and you haven't been using it. All that adventuring at the College of Winterhold and becoming the Archmage.
Among
you haven't
other things,
had time.
Remember, we're expert trap makers. Watch the floor for tripwires and false plates.
Thank you, Amren. but I haven't had time to restock my supply of blood. I have to say, though, I'm glad that my dealings with the college are over. Though it is good to have learned a few magic tricks during my time there. Uh-oh. See your... Oh, good, I've calmed him. Ah! There, it sprung its own trap. Two gold. Well, I guess it'll all add up in the end. Uh-oh. A dead orc. We'll have him join us.
Once was a woman as fair as an eagle of springtime in Ostro's Mackay.
Do this the hard way with magic.
Never enough gold.
Well, maybe it's not hard. All right, you two, get them. Aaron, do you not see the man? There you are. So you did decide to use gold brand. Stay on guard. There's someone up top.
Goodbye. But none could know was not for show. And someone
died. I just wonder. That song, is it taught to all bandits?
A woman as fair as any of springtime in Ostro's Mackay.
All right, there's nothing here. And is there something we're supposed to do up here? There's a button. There we are.
The college, Doc said. Use your smarts, he said. Like I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
I suppose I can continue my magical practice.
Oh, no, you don't.
I think it's going to be that way, but what's this? Got it. All right. A workshop.
I'll never do another span in that stinky jail. Rather die than give myself up.
Do I need a core? It's sitting here glowing, like it's asking me to take it. All right.
Go to the college, Doc. Use your smarts, he said. Like I'm supposed to figure out which college.
All right, there was some sort of fight here.
Told him just to hand over the gold. Did he listen? Oh no, they always have to fight.
All right, here we are at the Bezinchalef Gatehouse. And there it is. No wonder Majol, whatever her name was, had so much trouble. But let's see how quickly we can take care of this.
Kill them to get some beer every now and then. Stupid bees and their stupid honey.
Alright, I don't know if I can destroy it in one shot. But we'll give it a try. Okay. That is an absolute no. Oh my goodness, the orc was incinerated. No! Amren! Why am I not hitting this thing? Got it. Alright, Amren, are you alright? Your eyes are still closed. Oh no, if I take you back to your wife like that. Just give it a minute. Do you need a potion? I think your strength is coming back. Alright, so the orc dead. Wait, what? And your eyes are open. I knew a potion might help you. Alright, so there was really nothing to take from him. Let's make sure we're not leaving anything behind. So, how do you like gold, Brand? It seems to work well. And it even sort of goes with your armor. I wonder if it's a different gold brand, because I have a gold brand that I got. Was it Logroth the Willful? Carried a similar sword, not as long though, I think his was shorter. This was a short sword, but... Alright, judging by the way you're holding it, it looks like you like it. Is this our way out? Alright, well, before I start pushing
Can
buttons...
Can I help you?
No, let's get Mjoll's sword. Grim Sever. That looks like the way out. So what's this? Alright, I don't have the right item. Alright, and let's also look up here before we go. Necklace of Light. All right. All right, Amren. I think you pass. You will make a decent companion. Let's go. What's this over here? can certainly improve your armor. And it looks like you're happy with Goldbrand, so we'll let you just use that. All right, here we go. Now to turn off my vampire vision so that I'm not completely blinded. All right. Let's head to Riften.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse.
Okay, she's up here somewhere.
Got something to say?
Vegetables as
there you are.
Winter's morning.
Yo.
Ah, you're back. What have you discovered?
What's going on here? Why is everyone sitting? Is this some sort of exercise class?
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're
Mjol.
Well met, friend. How can I help you?
I've located Grimsever.
Astonishing. To think you actually were able to reach it and yet return to tell the tale? Rarely in my travels have I encountered those who possess skills equal to your own. I see I still have much to learn. If you'd permit me, I'd be honored to accompany you in your travels for a time.
All right, well, we'll see about that. And I appreciate your offer.
Good hunting to you.
I'll be in touch.
Oh, come now. Don't go away, man.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
All right, Amron. I think it's time for us to take a well-deserved break, and then we'll see what other trouble we might be able to get ourselves into.